Okay. We're back. Hopefully.
Yeah.
There we go. Quickly go do some other stuff here, because the stream fucked up. Like I said it was. I called it, you guys. I called it. All right. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go get rid of this. Hopefully the stream won't mess up again, but, you know, it's probably very possible that it will. So, yeah. So let's just hope it doesn't.
Back to setting up classes. The best part of my day. Any other weapons we want to put on there? The M8? Nah. Shotguns? No. We'll put a sight on this for now and see how we do with it. But we'll go back to my original setup when we get the chance. Coolio! Back to TDM. Okay. Metro?
Grody. Way Grody.
That's just Grody.
Oh no, before we spawn, we gotta go back to this. Oh god, I'm so unprepared!
Alright. Back to the CUDA! Let's do this shit! Oh, they're all over here. We're gonna go this way. And we got murked! I wonder if we can get that weapon, Brad. That would be cool. Feels like everybody's just using the Shiva. Alright, calm down. Oh, we got rippered.
What's up, Pastor Craig?
Creighton? How you doing? Alright, let's see here. Oh, did we just lose a bunch of audio in my headphones? Oh, I'll be pissed. No, we good. We got homes! Okay, I don't like the ELO on this for some reason. I'm not really sure why. I just don't like it. That was a cool kill. All right. Ooh. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're getting in the swing of things. Woo! Oh, we got one bullet left. What do we do? We take that. That's what we do. All right, cool. This has a suppressor on it, too. And we got murdered. Okay. Let's just use our Hellstorm. Oh, God. Okay, let's see if we can fit it through here. That's gonna do nothing. I just wanted it to get through the roof, to be fair. That's all I wanted. Oh, yeah, so another reason I'm doing this stream is because I also wanted to announce two streams that are going to be coming up towards the... there's going to be one in October and one in November, obviously. You can probably tell which two streams those are going to be because one's in October and one's in November. One of them is going to be the Battlefield live stream, Battlefield 1 First Impressions Reveal live stream. I guess, I don't know. And then the second will be Call of Duty Advanced or Infinite Warfare, and I'm sure we'll do some... remastered gameplay in that stream as well, because, or we'll probably start with that. No, we gotta start with Infinite Warfare. So we'll start with Infinite Warfare, and then we'll switch over to Remastered. But, just be prepared for those two streams when they come up. Oh, God! Okay. Let's switch to the VMP. Oh, come on! He was just waiting by that door? How do we not get that kill? I felt like we put way too many bullets into that guy. That's a Guardian. So we're gonna go this way, and we're gonna go active camo. VMP is too quick. I guess we're using the Weevil. My class setup, the class setup I had before I prestiged, the CUDA was right under the VMP, so just gotta get used to this. Oh, God damn it! Well, I saw that one coming. I don't think we're gonna win this match. I don't think we did good at all. No, we're doing alright. Well, we got one of them. Continue our onslaught of Call of Duty. Oh, good God! Well, we got wrecked. Oh, time to get inside. Time to get inside. Time to get inside! I think we live. No, I won't. Another HCXD. More HCXDs. I don't want to get killed by those. There's one of them. And we're getting wrecked. We just got to get in the swing of things. Just got to get in the swing. There we go. I can't see the map. Oh, thank God we weren't last kill, though. All right, chill. Well, we lost, but, you know. Twenty-six and 13, not bad. not bad at all.
Just gonna roll with the punches. I am gonna vape during this, like I did last time. Because, like I said, last time, Call of Duty and... yeah. Okay. Rank up. Oh, rank up again! Remember that time we ranked up like four times, or like five times in one game? That was great. That was good. I like that. So we're gonna take the Elo off this, because screw that. Alright. Any more weapons we can put on here? 16 is when we get the ICR. I haven't used that in a while. Nope, we're good, so we're just gonna keep going. Alright. Stream's holding up. Guess I shouldn't. Probably shouldn't jinx that. Alright, here we go.
Ordinary business.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, let's do this! I knew we were gonna get wrecked there. I knew it.
Straight up knew it.
Oh, did we not enable? I guess we didn't put that perk on. Man, we gonna get these perks in no time. Yeah, I guess we didn't put blast suppressor on this. Alright, cool. I'm not sure how we got that kill, but, you know, cool. Yeah. Come on. Alright. Ooh. Back this way. Hello! I'm here to take your souls. Okay! Did I get that kill? Apparently so. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just running in circles. Where are we spawning? Oh, we got enemies over here. God, we are just all over this map. There's the double UAV. Chilio. Come on. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Get him! Get him! Get him!
I don't know where he went! He had time to regenerate health. I didn't know where he went. That's a shock charge. How did we not get any of those kills? Alright. I hit the wrong button. Quality COD gaming. Boop. Hello. I found you, but you... Well, no, you found me first, technically. Ooh. Hello, sir. That is how we do. We're camoing up. We only got one of them. All right, chill. UAV? Oh, I didn't know we spawned right here. I wouldn't have gone and messed with my computer if I knew we did. Alright, back away from that fight. We ain't gonna win that fight. Hey, we got a kill while we were climbing through that window, finally. Woo! Oh, all right. We were kind of all over the place there. It looks like we're gonna win, though. So that's good. All right. Don't. We're winning right now, sir. Just want you to let you know that. I don't think we're gonna lose, but it's highly possible. Okay. What's up? How are you today? Let him go first. UAV out, and we won. Woo! Leaving the scene. I will end you. I don't really have anything good for this guy, so we're just going to use this one. Yep. That's how life works. You don't get anything good. Let's just stream until we get the freaking FAMAS. Oh my god, that would take forever. This would be like a 45-day stream. I'm telling you. Why does the stream always fuck up when we get back here? Why are we having all these stream problems? I don't understand. Well, we've been going for 47 minutes, so... I guess if the stream fucks up again, we'll just deal with it. So hopefully it doesn't, but... So, fair warning, if the stream does go offline... Yeah, I don't really know the reason behind it, so sorry about that. But... You know. It just continued last time it went offline, so hopefully if it does go offline, it just does that again. Alright, here we go. Fringe again. Alright. People love this map, I'm telling you. They really do love their fringe. Come on, stream. Come on. Don't be a douche. Alright.
Let's get into it.
Get kinetic.
Get kinetic. Wow!
That guy's about to prestige! Okay. Oh! I reload after every... Okay, hold on. I'm gonna explain that. But in the stream, every time we get in game, the stream is fine. But when we're in the lobby, it's just like, it's having a heart attack. So, I don't know what the deal is with that, every time I get a kill, I tend to reload. Or if I have the chance, you know, I'll reload, but it gets me killed a lot. Oh, you were right there. they're probably out this way, to be honest with you. You just gotta know how to read the map. What's up? Just flanked your ass. I just want one kill. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted was that one kill. Oh, we didn't put blast suppressor on. Alright, well, we'll do that next round. There we go. Oh god! Oh, no! Prestige 4, level 12. Get on my level, scrubs. Get on my 12th level, scrubs. He dead. Oh, we got killed from behind. Alright. Hopefully we can win this match as well. Oh, I didn't even see that on the map. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me.
Like kittens? I'm sorry, that was a terrible joke. Do-do-do. Ooh, Hive. Ooh! Guy that launched Hive. Now we can go in here and shred these guys! And, yeah. That happened. We're just gonna run right up the middle, because we're camoed. What's up? It worked. Okay. Bink! Hey, we got away. All right. I had no clue what that was, so I just jumped. How'd that gravity spike go for ya? See how good we can do with this. Not very good, apparently. Some people are good at spotting that active camo, some aren't, you know, and I feel like half of the percentage of Call of Duty isn't good at spotting it, so I use it. I only started using it today, actually, and I figured out I'm pretty good with it, so I use it more than I should, but... Damn it! Just gotta get on target. So it does look like we're gonna win this game. That's good. That's another win up for the contract. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Woo! One again! America! Wish we would have gotten the final kill, but... Destroyer of Scrubs. I love that. Because it's true.
Not bad it up.
Watching it. It's gonna fuck up. Or it's not gonna fuck up, but it's gonna lag. I know it. Or the stream's gonna be like, your stream health is like 75%. This is why. Alright, so we got Prestige 13, and we got the police camo for the... Ooh, we can start doing those other camos for the CUDA. Let's try and get this thing gold. Okay. Revenge kills, 50 kills, no attachments, 5 kills without dying, rapid kills, 50 kills, and blah blah blah. Alright, cool. Optic, I can't. And, So we'll do these. What level are we? 13. 3 more levels, and we can add another attachment to the queue. I'm going with Fast Max. What is... So that's level 16. And I think... Nope.
it's that one. So level 16 and level 28 is when we can get my my CUDA set up. Level 28 is when we can complete the CUDA setup. So don't think that'll happen in this stream. Well, you know,
it might.
Depends on how long we stream for. And of course, guys, if you always miss these streams, most of them I'll have a another one up on the channel. So, you know, yeah. Let's roll. That's a good start. I think our teammate fucked us up, but it's whatever. Oh my god, it's a shotgun! Back up! He's gonna get killed. I'm also not good at this map. Just so you guys know that. Alright, I'm not very good at this map. So. Yeah. We might get shredded on this map. I'm not gonna lie to you. This might be painful to watch. God damn! Ooh. Ooh. Check this out. You ready? Boom! That's one. And we only got one. Alright, let's see if we can do any damage with the KN-44. I feel like we should use that on longer maps. Other maps, though, we'll stick to the CUDA or the VMP. Watch that window. Hide! Oh, come on! I should have known he was going to come back over that tank. I should have known. Like, it's for real. Frag out! That took way too long. The shotguns, man, I'm telling you, you can't beat them. Ever. I've only beat them a couple times, but that's about it. So. We're gonna go this way. I keep forgetting to add blast suppressor. Okay, wait. Is he just sitting there? Oh, come on. All right. I didn't think we were gonna get that kill. It's getting hot in this room. Like, this fan ain't doing shit. There we go. That feels better. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hello? Dun 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 d Aw.
How? I'm just as confused as that guy is. Okay. So I think we can win this. I think we can win this game. If I can stop sucking, I think we can win this game. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. When he came around that corner, I was 100% sure I was gonna run out of ammo. I was almost 100% sure we were gonna run out of ammo. Why were those guys not, like, cloned? Is that... Can you do that? Yeah, we couldn't even stand up. It wouldn't... If you get flashbanged, I wonder if you can't stand up. That would be weird. Like, if you're prone or crouched and you get flashbanged? Or concussion? No, not concussion, but, like, flashbang? No, that was a concussion. So I wonder if you can't stand up. Or maybe I'm just stupid. That's also a valid option. The only guy that's doing better than me is running around with a knife. Ooh! Hello! They got a wraps? We both swung. I missed. He didn't. Oh, come on. We were so close to winning. We were so close together. That's a wraps. Ah! Yeah, we're getting smashed. Oh my god, the shotgun from behind. I don't like this map. This guy right here, camping in the corner. That guy's 35-8. Damn it. Wait, what? Hold on. That's what I get for not paying attention. You know, look away from the screen for 1 second and then you get killed. Battle camo. Shut down a sparrow. And we got shotgun! Like normal. That's usual. So it does look like we're gonna lose this one, but, you know. We tried. That's what counts. We really tried.
Lover.
He was talking about kitties earlier. And he just shows up all unannounced. Hello. What's up? Ah! We got away. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Hello, how are you? All right. We got 29-21, though.
Got that gold AK? You got that gold AK?
Alrighty, cool. Well, not cool, I guess, because we lost, but, you know. Alright. We need to put blast suppressor on. That's what we need to do. That is what needs to happen. Apparently we'd have... Oh, we hadn't updated any of these. Shit. Yeah, we didn't update any of these perks. We updated those ones, though. Okay. Level 15. We're almost there. We can almost put the fast mags on the CUDA. No. We're not playing that map again. Should we do it, guys? Should we... Should we try? Should we try? I feel like we should try. Let's do it. Come on, FAMAS! Out of a common! That would be so great! Yeah, that went well. Let's go check out that camo, though. It's a rare heat. Oh, that looks kind of cool, actually. We're gonna use it. Wait. Oh, fuck. We just canceled them. Great. Yeah. Do you have any things for those? No. There's no sense in activating the perk greeds because we don't have the other perks I like to use. Ooh! That's happening. Because screw the frag. Okay. Should we change our specialist? All right. I think we're going to end that stream. We're going to end the stream here. We didn't get the FMOS. We opened 2 crates. So, I'll be streaming tomorrow. Same thing. Part 2. Hunt for the FMOS. And that'll be like a 2-3 hour stream. Probably have guys like Timmy in there. So you'll get to hear Timmy in the stream. So that'll be cool. So, yeah. So I'll be streaming tomorrow. Make sure you watch out for that. It'll be around noon sometime. And of course, if you miss the stream, there will be a copy of it, just like this one, up on my channel, so you can always go and rewatch the stream, or just watch it if you missed it. And, yeah, so, anyway, guys, thanks for tuning into the stream.